It's a fascinating idea and one that we need to continue looking at and debating. But I can't let you go, Jeff Kennett, without asking you about the problems in your Victorian Liberal Party, especially around Moira Deeming. Do you believe that she was mistreated by her own party and should be welcomed back?
Chris, you and I have been around long enough to understand that life and politics is cyclical. The only thing I'm sure of in your profession, in mine, in politics or in sport, if you want to join a team, you do that voluntarily. Once a member of the team, you've got to work together as a member of that team. And if you don't like what the team is doing, you either get out, as two individuals have done in the out of the Tasmanian government last week, or you run the risk of being thrown out if, in fact, you continue to bring discredit on the team of the whole and you won't accept the decision of the majority. So I don't like what's happened, but it has happened. But I'm all about team. Individuals on their own never win a thing. Teams of people do. So even when we saw Cathy Freeman win that wonderful race at the Sydney Olympics, while we cheered her, behind her that day and for years had been teams of people getting her to that position. So what's happened to Miss Deeming? I'm sorry, but it's a fact of life. If you join a team and then start kicking goals for the opposition, then either you decide to leave or the team's got to take action.
Well, speaking of team then, what does the Liberal Party in Victoria need to do to reunite and rebuild? And is John Pesutto the man to lead them in that task?
Chris, again, experience. I've been through a lot of political ups and downs in my life. I lost two elections. I lost the leadership. We came back. We served the state for 7 or 8 years and restored Victoria's pride in its economy. Things change very, very quickly in politics, as you know. And I think the decision they've made has now been made. They've now got to focus on the job ahead of them. We don't have an election here for 3.5 years. And as we keep saying to each other, a week in politics is a long time. And anyone that wrote any opposition off 3.5 years from an election probably needs to have a break and go and have a stiff whiskey.
Jeff Kennett, thanks so much for joining us.
Righto, mate. You have a very good night.